Muncie Township Police say Brian Kilgus went into the Sioka BMW of Williamsport around 1 this afternoon. According to officers, while employees were preparing paperwork, Kilgus drove a show car through the showroom window. Police say he led troopers and other officers on a high-speed pursuit on I-180 for 10 miles. He was arrested after crashing at the Turbotville exit in Delaware Township, Northumberland County. Kilgus faces theft and other related charges.